This is where it all started. 15 glorious years spent here have made me what I am today. This place has groomed me, in fact, has prepared me for life.
The motto of this school is Hansu Nayatu Na Pragyam, which means, O Swan, lead us to knowledge. It is depicted in our school emblem that shows a child astride a soaring swan, constantly rising above new horizons of learning and excellence. The school aims to enable all Bal Bharatiyans to soar beyond their capabilities.
The Child Education Society was formed 75 years back with the intention of providing high-value education. The result is that we have 23 schools now and other pre-nursery schools also, including an activity center also at Solan for our children to go for outside activities. The idea is to provide totally inclusive education with special emphasis on sports, for which also we have set up a sports council about 15 years back, and all our children are supposed to be playing at least 2 games every time.
At Bal Bharati, we combine a progressive new age outlook with an ethos on the rich Indian cultural values and heritage. Along with working towards development of intellectual and emotional skills of our children, we also create opportunities for each one of them to develop their innate abilities and skills. So it's a 360-degree education in its true sense.
You know why I love Bal Bharati? Because here we thrive in an atmosphere of encouragement and affirmation. We are taught to put in our very best in whatever we do, be it studies or co-curricular activities. We have a huge number of those too. Sports, martial arts, activity clubs, quiz, and many more. Through various international activities and exchanges, we are taught to value diverse cultures and develop a global perspective.
When my daughter went for a trip to the Children's Activity Center at Solan, around that time, political protests and rioting started erupting on the highways in Haryana. I was extremely reassured by the way the school handled the situation, kept us informed, and brought back all the students safely by air. It made us feel that our children are in loving and caring hands.